So I would get to.
If you read the tabs, they tell you exactly what which each tab does.
Random main shot.
See this one.
I thought that. All right, yeah, that's just kind of implied. That's my fault.
You said what?
I'm just counting. I think you have 3.5 here.
So that's 32.
Yeah, let's just say 3.5, because yeah, that's what it is. That's what 3.5 is. Yeah, 3.5 is in there.
All right, y'all. We're gonna go ahead and randomize those teams 6 times for y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times for the randomized list. We got the Bears at the top. We got the Texans at the bottom at 32.
Oh, by the way, can you look into making a credentials PYT? Comes out next week. Next Monday. You're doing this on over here, but people can't actually see it because it should be over there. You know what I mean?
Yeah. All right, we got the randomizer for the names. We're going to go ahead and do this 6 times for you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We got Jalen at the top, and we got Paul at the bottom, 32. All right, you guys, you can go ahead and see your guys' teams on the screens. We're going to give you guys a few minutes to make your trades if anyone does want to make it. How we get those extra ones there?
You didn't scroll all the way up. So you copy and paste it starting on row 3. That's why there was 2 extras on the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah. Well.
Jeez Louise.
Zoom in. What I usually do is I put that at 115. And then you let people try.
For all?
Yeah, bold it up too so people see it better.
Bold. 115.
Enter. Yeah.
All right, my fault, guys. Appreciate the patience. These are you guys' teams. We got all 32 on the screen for you guys. We're going to give you guys a few minutes if you want to go ahead and make trades. If you do want to make a trade, we're going to have both you guys that with the zip code that you purchased the spot with, we're going to go ahead and have you guys throw it in the chat to verify. Good luck, y'all.
If there's any questions in the chat room, ask them too. All right.
By the way, yes, we are running more Donruss tonight, Mark. We got two more breaks of that tonight. 8:30, 9:15.
Not everybody studies the same way, but
yeah, I can't learn. I mean, I do, but I don't. I learn by doing, so it's like,
well, 18 boxes, you know, if we split it full case. How much is 20 boxes?
How much is 20 boxes? Would you mean?
Or how much? How many boxes is a case of each two?
It's probably gonna be like 20, I think.
2 and 4. 2 and 4.
2 and 4, yeah.
2 and 4.
So you're trying to say it's 18 after 2. Alright, never mind then.
I heard while I was breaking, I heard him say, oh, what is this loot box? I'm like, oh,
never mind.
Damn.
And then at some point this afternoon, I'm going to definitely need like 20 minutes to finish one assignment that I had left, if that's alright.
I mean, yeah, whenever you want to take your break, bro, you can take your 30-minute break and do that. Like, yeah, when you're here solo, though, you got to find time. Like, cause they really no breaks, you know what I'm saying, when you're here by yourself. All right, just to verify, guys, so you guys can see what we did, what Griffin did. 6 times on the dice roller, he gave the bonus to Sean M, which was 6 times in the random. You guys can see the teams were 6 times on the random. The names were 6 times on the random, so there is nothing that he messed up on. The only thing he messed up on was posting the second side 2 rows down when he was supposed to post it on the top row. So it was basically, the list was like this. The list was like this because he had started on row 3. But as you guys can see, it's because he didn't start from the top. Ain't no funny business. Just a small mishap. Yeah, if you search Phoenix in here, it would have been easier for you to see all of the Phoenix breaks